Now back to the breaking news we told you about at the beginning of this newscast. Right now, Kenner police on the scene of a fatality involving an Amtrak train and another vehicle. The two people in the vehicle were killed on impact. Right now on the phone for us at 4 o'clock is Lieutenant Wayne McGinnis with the Kenner Police Department. Lieutenant, thanks for being with us this afternoon. Can you tell us what happened and when it all went down?
Okay, well, about 2:50 this afternoon, we received a call from the Amtrak police advising that their Amtrak train 59 that was traveling from Chicago to New Orleans was passing a roadway. This roadway runs along the Parish Line Canal at the Kenner-St. Charles Parish Line. It's not a public access road. It's actually owned by the East Jefferson Levee District. The vehicle tried to cross in front of the train as it was coming down the track. The train struck the vehicle, and both parties inside the vehicle, the two individuals, were killed on impact.
And you say this was not a public passing roadway, and it was owned by the East Jefferson Levee District. So does that mean that it's required or not required then to have crossing guard arms there?
Okay, well, it does not require crossing arms. It does have signs there that mark it as a railroad crossing, and that the train does sound its whistle when it crosses any intersection. It was sounding its whistle. Apparently, the vehicle failed to yield or failed to hear the train whistle when it crossed the track.
Do we know anything, Lieutenant, about the victims in this case?
No. At this time, we're still waiting on the investigators from the coroner's office. I can tell you that there were 62 passengers on the train and 8 crewmen. None of them were injured or affected by it. Right now, we're trying to clear the scene so we can get the Amtrak back on its destination to the city of New Orleans.
Okay, so 62 on the train, everybody there okay, 2 fatalities in the vehicle.
Yes, that's correct.
Okay, Lieutenant McGinnis, we certainly thank you for your time this afternoon, and we will get more on this story as details continue to come into the newsroom. Please stand by so we can get more details from you along the way this afternoon.